What's up, Blade fam? So today we're going to be covering the topic of how tight or loose your skates should be. Without further ado, let's get into it. Now, this is something as an individual you're going to have to dial in. If you're skating at a skating rink, though, you probably want to tighten your skates as tight as they can possibly be. A lot of times when I take my son and our family to Skate City, I'll see these little guys with their skates on and they are so loose. Now, everyone is afraid of the injury of a broken ankle, and having extremely loose skates in a setting like a skate rink could have you more prone to that injury. So if you're going to a skate rink or you're going to go skate bowls or quarter pipes, cinch them up tight. If you are an aggressive inline skater, you're gonna have to dabble with that. It's really a matter of personal preference. Some guys like Ian McLeod, their skates are incredibly loose and he is such a talented athlete. And then you've got other guys like Alex Broskow who cinch up very tight. So it's gonna be somewhere on your own preference. As for me, I like to again have my liners tight, my laces medium, and my buckles somewhere in between. The reason why, in my experience, it helps a lot with the solidness of your landings. So if your skate is loose, you're gonna have a little bit more rocker, which is great for top sides or boot tricks if you're struggling on getting your boot down. But when you come out of a trick, and if your skates are loose, you're gonna get, as you stomp down, some of this look. I really started not to like that look as much. You know, when I was skating my carbons, I noticed that there was a lot of flex, and in my opinion, there was too much flex. Now that I'm skating my Aeons, I've had to dial back on how tight my skates are. Before we get the skates on though, I'd like to give a quick shout out to my sponsor, Tougher Wheels. All right, so back to lacing up the skate. So, first you wanna make sure your skate is nice and loose, so you can just slide your foot in there very easily. You're gonna pull your tongue flush against your shin here. And for this skate design or model, I have the laces on the liner. Some liners don't have laces, so it's, again, different for every skate. So once I have my liner cinched up, I then buckle my skate. Sometimes I'll buckle my skate and roll across the park and feel how it feels. You know, I'll hit a couple quarter pipes or carve a bowl, and if I feel like it's too flexy, I'll tighten them up. And if I hit a couple of grinds and I feel like I'm struggling to get in my top sides, I'll kind of give it a couple clicks down. So again, this is all individual based. After I have my buckles tight, I then cinch these laces up. Now I use a hockey styled wax lace. This really helps with keeping the skate tight. You don't have to worry about your laces really coming undone or anything like that. And then on this model, we have the strap. There you have it. Again, experience this. This is an individual experience. I cannot tell you how tight your skates should be. I can suggest things. If you're like working on ledges and you're getting just straight top sides, yeah, maybe loosen them up a little bit. If you're riding bowls or in a skating rink or skating a huge vert ramp, you probably want to be tight. Again, the main reason on why is because of that flex. If you have too much flex and you're stomping a trick down, your outside edge of your boot could touch, and that'll lead to a slip or a slide, and you'll fall. Another thing as an individual that I practice when I lace up my skates is I just do a positive affirmation to myself, whether that be, hey, I'm out here with my family and we're all gonna have fun. Believe in yourself, I can do this if you're out doing something extreme, like a drop rail or a kink rail or something like that. But ultimately, keep it fun. Know that as you're lacing up your skates, you're going into a different persona, a different identity. That's gonna put a close to this video. I hope you found the tips useful. Leave a comment below and let me know how you ride your skates and what your experiences would be like. Give me a thumbs up if you found this video useful. Huge shout out to my patrons. Thank you guys for your continued support. Remember to keep it fun and enjoy the ride. Till next time, keep the blade alive. Aloha.